Hello everyone, so welcome back to another little vlog. Once again, the holiday has come by, and my mother was fortunate enough to afford me yet another small set for the Lego Lord of the Rings things. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to remove this from my usual keyboard spot because it's not that big. Matter of fact, actually, I think, yeah, even Weathertop there could actually fit in the spot the keyboard takes up on my little area here. And we shall now build it before your very eyes. Watch and enjoy.
Keep on.
So, I hope you all enjoyed this video, and I do zoom. I hope you all enjoyed this video. It was a little bit of a pain a couple of times because certain things, little things, started flying off the table when I least wanted them to. But overall, I think it turned out pretty well, don't you agree?
Yours.
Why not? They're mine. I can do what I want with them. Bang, bang, kapow, nutted. But yeah, that's about it for this particular little project. Hope you enjoyed the vlog, and see you again next time.